Hello, everybody! Welcome back to another wonderful day of Sharlenwar's adventure in 7 Days to Die. Okay, so what's happening today? Well, I'm going to use this weapon as our main weapon, I think. So I'm going to make some more of these rounds. We're going to take some of those. I'm not sure if I need paper, so I'm going to take some paper. And let's see here. Let's see if we can make some ammo. I need this one, 762 ammo, right? 762. So we need bullet casing, bullet tips. I think I'm doing that right now. Right in here. Bullet tips. Let's grab that. We've only made 105 because that's all the lead that we had. Is there any more bullet tips in here? I don't think there are. Yeah, no, there's not really any more bullet tips in here. So let's make as many as we can of these bad boys, and oh yeah, it looks like I need more gunpowder, which we do not have, so we need to find some potassium nitrate. Yeah, so we're gonna be limited, so I guess we'll make as many as we can of the gunpowder, and then we'll throw the rest of it back. I didn't need the paper. There's a bunch of cement and stuff that I have. Yeah, because I was making a bunch of this stuff still from the last episode. And we need to make more concrete mix, so I need more small stones. That's the dilemma, we don't have the stones. And so I have some concrete here that we can use to quickly upgrade stuff with, but yeah. Okay, so, and then I think in here we have some more gun parts that we can kind of use, potentially. This is where my shades are. So if I don't want to use the night vision goggles, then I can wear these instead. Because I think they're better, yeah. So we'll keep this for the night horde. We do have some wood, it looks like, here. I'm going to throw... Do we need some iron in here? We should throw some iron in here to melt in there if we're going to let it burn. But maybe we'll just turn this off. And we'll put some iron in there, and then we'll put some here. So today, what do we want to do? And I think that's kind of what I'm struggling with, is trying to decide what we want to do. So grab your drinks and your tasty treats. You know, sit down, relax, and let's kind of explore what we're going to do in this episode here. So, as you know, that we want to use up our crossbow bolts, this short shotgun stock. So it looks like I didn't do any inventory management last game, but that's fine. I want to use that as fire. Let's throw this cloth and stuff back into here. This is where that would belong, the cloth, the leather, and even the feathers we don't really need to collect anymore. The only reason I'm collecting the nests is for the eggs, right, for the food. So looks like we should be using the blunderbuss as well. So this is our lineup of weaponry today. I'm going to carry this with us. Okay, we're going to do some quick stuff outside. So, and let's throw these back in here. Why didn't that leather go away? So I tell you what, I'm going to work on the wall. You kind of saw how we do that in the last episode. And so I'm not going to bore you to death with that. And so, yeah, so I will see you on the other end of that. Okay, everybody, so it's cooking time with Sharlenwar. So what does that mean? Well, I'm going to make some cornmeal because I want to make some cornbread. So if we go onto here and we go cornbread, you'll see that you need a cooking pot, and it takes cornmeal and bottled water. So that's what we're going to make. So to do that, so let's see. So let's make, 30? So cornmeal, I think it's one cornmeal per thingy. Let's just check that. Yeah, so okay, so we just need 30 cornmeal. So let's go cornmeal, 30, and we craft it. Boom. So that will take some time, so I'll be back once that's done. Okay, so here we are back. So now I'm in the cooking pot interface. We have cornbread selected. And so now I'm just gonna do all of them, and we're just gonna go cook. I'll automatically turn it on, so it's gonna take about 3 minutes. And the reason cornbread is good is because it gives you wellness, and so it's the best thing. I made some glass jars here, so that way then I have more glass jars to refill to make up the cornbread. That's the only thing I don't like cooking with water is it seems to go away a lot faster when you use it. but I guess it's really easy to make it back. Like, we do have a lot of water here, and we're trying to make the goldenrod UT stuff because that's way better for us. And these are the extra jars that we have with us at the moment. So it looks like just 15 in a bit. And I think I'm going to eat one of these. Should be almost at 100. Oh, and we are. Okay, perfect. And let's see here. Oh, there's some water jars and the rest of the food here. We could make corn on the cob, I guess. We could make some meat stew, maybe. That's, I think, these. No, not eggs. Let's grab some of these. Maybe some water. Let's make some more stuff. Let's do some more cooking here before the daytime. So let's see, we got this. Let's cook up some bacon and eggs, as many as we can of those. Alright, and then the meat stews, let's make as many as we can of these. Looks like 15 of them. Because of the bottled waters, alright? It consumes them. And I think that will do it, but you can tell that we use very little of the product. Okay, and so let's put some potatoes here. So we definitely need to harvest more stuff. We can create a pie. I think there's a blueberry pie we can make. Let's take a quick peek at that here before this is done. Blueberry pie. Blueberry pie, here we go. So blueberries, eggs, oh, cornmeal. Interesting. We should try making this one time just to see what it does, just because we do have the blueberries. And I'll grab a stack of that. So this will still be a few more minutes. So we'll leave it running like it is. Yeah, I'm going to put this stuff back in here. Okay, and I'm going to eat some of this cornbread just so that way you know. See, so wellness of 5, or sorry, wellness of 0.4 and fullness of 5. And it looks like we're full, so we can't eat it anyways. Plus, it doesn't smell. So that's the other cool thing with that, is it has no smell to it. And I think we have everything that we need. We have our tools. We need to leave behind our hammer because we don't need the hammer. And yeah, this is inventory management. This is what happens. This is part of 7 Days to Die. Even though very many people don't want to see it, I don't know. I think it should be shown once in a while, just so that way you know kind of what there is to do. So day 42. Man, I don't even know what to do. I know we need stones. I know we need a whole bunch of stuff. Oh man, I wish I could find another city. I wonder if there's another one over here. There's the hub city here, but that's kind of tough. And even with our gun that we have, I don't know. Maybe I'm just a wimp. But that would be the closest place to loot. Maybe day 43 will loot the hub city. But today we're just going to go in this direction, I think. And we're just going to see what is down in that area there, I think. And we'll just kind of hit some rocks up as we go. And yeah, that's what we'll do. I added some more concrete, so we pretty much have this all the way around. There's some patches, some small spots, and then once we have this upgraded to the reinforced concrete like this, then I think we're ready to rock and roll. So day 49 should have a full everything. So yeah, so let's keep going. Let's go in that direction, and yeah, I'll meet you down over there. If there's something interesting, then I'll be right back. Okay, perfect, folks. So here we are back in this part of the map. This will be all new stuff. So, yeah. So, it's been a while since we've been down here. This older color represents an older alpha. Like an older version. Because they changed the coloring on the mini-map there. In one of the hot fixes or whatever. Right, and like alpha 5, like 14.5 or whatever. So yeah, so I'm heading towards, where's that red marker? I was heading towards that red marker. Ooh, zombie. That scared me a little bit, just because it's silent and then all of a sudden you hear a big loud growling noise. That's funny. Okay, so I'm going to run this way. We're going to carry on this way. Oh, there's a bear to the left. Probably didn't see that, but I did. Looks like there's a couple rocks here. We'll kind of dance with these. Oh, ouch. Don't burn me. Ooh, boy. Yeah, these things can burn you when they hit you. Man, don't know why I'm taking so many silly hits. There's a bunch of rocks here, so I'm going to kind of collect this stuff. And I'm going to kind of head in that direction. and to head in this direction, and you want to come upon something much more interesting, then I'll be back. Okay, folks, here we are. So looks like we are on the edge. Looks like there's a big lake here. It's probably the same lake that goes up here, maybe. Maybe all along. So I'm going to kind of head down in this direction, this way. We're going to kind of go quick waypoint that way now. And I'm going to hit this rock up. I hear zombies walking. Oh, lots of fun. But nothing really exciting. So, yeah. So I'm going to do a little bit of exploring here. And I will come back. So, yeah. So look what we found here. So this is kind of near the village, or this other village that we found, which is kind of interesting. So there might be some lootable stuff in here, so we're just going to run past it. Make everything spawn, of course. Oh, that's... I'm surprised I could pick that up. Oh, I guess on my tool belt. So, yeah. Let's kind of do this. Is a road here to this place? There might not be any spawns here. This might be kind of like what we had when we started out with, maybe. Let's just take that rock. Let's run this way. This should take us to this road. Interesting. Oh, we don't want that. No rotting flesh. Cool. Man, yeah. So I'm carrying on through my rounds here. So we kind of went down this way, then along this way. There's this area we're here. Here we have to go through for some more rocks. There's still tons of rocks down all in this area here, so... I'm not too worried about that. We do need to drop off a bunch of stuff. I have a whole bunch of loot. We need the lead, though. We need the lead. We need a mine. We need to find a lead. You know, lots of lead that way. So, what is that? Oh, man, look at that. Strange floating point of interest. Ay, ay, ay. Random world. That's for sure. Oh, there's a bunch of rocks here to the south of the village as well. Okay, cool. So I'm going to run all the way back to our base, drop off a bunch of stuff, and then I'll be back. So no, none of this stuff has respawned yet. Is there anything in here I can pick up quickly? Let's see here. A bunch of lag. Oh boy, why am I getting lag? Okay, so yeah, so I will meet you back at the base. Okay, here we are at home sweet home. Gonna run back inside here. Perfect. Excellent. So yeah, I'll be right back. Perfect. So it's, was it 1500? So what are we gonna do still for the rest? Well, let's check the crops in the back. Let's see what we need to do with those. And otherwise, let's see, which random direction can we run in? Maybe we'll run straight up like this, through this area here. Just go straight north. There should be a bunch of rocks in that area, in that swath. So let's take a quick peek here over here. The goldenrod ready to be harvested, because we do need more of that. Oh yes, let's pick these all up, and let's make 10 more. Goldenrod. This is awesome. This farming stuff is amazing. It's fun. Now there's gonna be some changes done to it in Alpha 15, so yeah, should be interesting to see what they do with it then. And yeah, so I don't know. Alpha 15, I have a feeling, is kind of around the corner. You probably a few more weeks, so which means that there'll be probably a few more episodes of Alpha 14 footage. And then I think that is it. I think we'll be done after that. Let's pick up the cotton because we're going to need it for the bike seat, I think. Well, as soon as we get that book for the bike. Cotton seed. Let's make 10 of these. Okay, and how about coffee? We don't need coffee. Corn, we're okay. Blueberries are still growing. Okay, cool. So let's throw the cotton seeds in here. Let's plant. So it's been fun. Okay, so we are done with that stuff. I'm going to drop off this stuff in the food chest there, and then we're going to head off north for a brief stint just to see if we can kind of get some last-minute resources with the pickaxe there just before the day 42 horde. Yeah, that's going to be awesome. We're going to cut it kind of close. Normally I would just hang around here and do some kind of homey stuff, but If I can get some more resources, why not, right? So, let's see here, where are we with this? So, I think I'm going to do that. I'm going to actually turn this off. Don't want to leave it running. Do want to get some wood for some trees. I think we have a lot of wood. I think we're okay with wood, actually. So, cotton I want to put in here, and the goldenrod flower I want to put in here. Okay, so let us go north. It's going to be exciting. Nothing really special, just kind of harvesting. So yeah, so I'll be back as soon as there's something interesting. Well, folks, I think that's it. I'm running back to my base. I'm kind of picking up some last-minute rocks that I missed on the way, kind of heading out north a bit. I didn't really go too far, didn't have to. So yeah, so I tell you what, I'm going to make it back to my base, and then the next episode we'll go through the Day 42 Horde. This is just more of the preparations beforehand, and it's the usual harvesting, exploring, you know, the usual kind of boring stuff like that. And yeah, so thank you everybody for watching. Hopefully you've enjoyed this episode, and I look forward to seeing you in the next one on our Day 42 Horde. And hopefully my math is right on that.
The audience.
Fragment the audience.
Let's compete with each other.
I'm perky today. I actually drank some coffee and I don't have to be at work at 6 a.m.
Nice.
Yay.
Nice. That's really nice.
Mm-hmm.
Why don't I have any melee? What's going on here? What materials do we have here?
Let's see. Whatever you want.
Okay,
I guess I'm going to go to the house, try to get organized a little bit.
Yeah, sure.
Steal all the good stuff, then die with it.
Dude.
I'd be like, God, guys, this lag killed me.
One club, it's a barb club, that's what I need. Four forged iron.
I do like how we have like some bird's nests right in front of these spikes. Bird's eye. A good spot.
I just need to make myself some forged iron for...
There's a mini bike up here. Someone going to hop a wheelie over the gap?
Yeah, it's good old Jace. He built that before he left the last time. Yeah, good. I'm going to go kind of towards the east and follow that road to the south.
So, well, are you not going to Hub City with us?
Oh, you guys are going to Hub City? Okay, never mind. Yeah. I'm going to Hub City then. My bad. I didn't realize you guys were going to Hub City. It's going to have to be soon, though, because it's...
Yep.
Yes.
Going into the afternoon.
Yep.
Well, we
can do
we
like
have
a
that,
quick run.
We have that movie theater in the corner we can stay in, so.
Oh yeah, that's right.
Cool. Well, I should probably like take food and stuff with me.
I just usually eat up and then
you just top up.
Hope I loot it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hopefully the zombies have it or.
I feel like you played this game before.
Yeah.
I've been playing so much 7 days lately.
Nice.
Well, I just dropped my fire axe unintentionally. Now
good
it's.
Job.
And before you go, you might want to take a drink of green alcohol.
Yeah.
Just so you can run there without a problem.
Cool. Well, so where's like the?
And maybe
like,
take some painkillers and bandages.
Yeah, just kind of you stock up for you know, breaking into stuff and.
I need a fresh
I'm
fire
dump,
axe, so...
a lot of my stuff.
Yeah, I don't have an axe either.
Yeah, where's all that goodies, eh?
That's
it's all the wood.
Got wood, maybe some you know, wood, some stone... what is it, those wood frames, right?
Oh my god!
Hey, guy.
What?
This chest right here, there's still in it, and you can make a fire axe with the still.
Yeah, yeah.
Which chest?
The one that I'm standing on. I'm sitting on now.
I knew it was somewhere, but I wasn't sure where.
Fire axe, I should be good with those.
I must have passed it by 100 times, not realizing.
On the bottom left corner.
Oh, that's why.
Yeah.
It looks like poop to me.
Yeah, it looks like bricks or like, I don't know.
Or kind of like mints. Oh, I don't even have wood
yeah,
on
mints.
Me. I'll steal some. I know
put
where some
wood in the
there.
Chest.
Oh, I was gonna take some from the chest down here.
Fine.
Just a few pieces. There's several thousand.
I have too much wood on me.
Yeah, you don't want to fill up too much so that you can actually do some looting.
Yeah. I guess I'll drop off some stuff. There's a miner helmet in this chest if somebody needs it.
I think that's for probably potentially your new people coming on.
Yeah, everyone should have one.
Just ask them. Just being polite.
I don't have one.
See? See, look. Someone didn't have one.
See, there you go.
All right, so ready to go?
Let me grab this helmet wherever it was. Where did you see that helmet?
It's in the dump off chest.
There's also one in the last supply box.
Gotta reload
probably
the crossbow.
Level.
You use up the last of these stone arrows or iron.
So just go. We just want to go north from base.
Yeah, just make sure everyone's on track and yeah. Cool.
Oh yeah.
Adventure time.
To do that.
I'll mess around with my hot bar later.
I love how everyone has like blank weapons. It's just funny. Just invisible weapons.
Blank? Oh.
Yeah. I hope they fix that one day.
Alrighty. Okay. Let me fix my hot bar. Kind of bothers me.
Oh, I hope my internet works today. Please, please.
Yeah.
Well, you know, you're good till about 9. That's usually when it starts.
Yeah.
Going to crap.
I'm not going to say anything. I'm just going to wait till it gets to that point.
Yeah. Yeah.
Is everyone going?
Yeah,
we're almost there.
I think we're all gone.
Well, great for you guys. I'll meet up with you soon.
Yeah, there's no zombies on the way. It's all completely...
Yeah, I'm just looting down the way.
Wow, I actually missed some stuff. Cool.
Yeah, I found a few things.
Cool.
Like a gun in a toilet.
Nice.
Oh.
I'm just mainly, like, clearing out my inventory.
He just appeared.
Yeah.
I saw him just pop in. That's hilarious.
Oh.
Oh, dog.
Oh, shit.
Nice. Oh, zombie.
All right.
Stayed with the group.
I'm coming. I just drank the beer. I'm good.
Whoa! I hear another one.
Real life.
Yeah, shot him. Oh shoot! Hey. Thank you. I missed that one.
Exactly.
So it's just due north. Oh yeah, that's where everyone's going.
Yeah.
Oh hello, zombie. Oh, there's a cop down there. Dang it.
Where?
To the left of the zombie.
I like how beer makes you fat.
I hate that.
No.
There you go. Much better.
Beer makes you fat?
Yep.
Yeah.
It gives you endurance.
Well, he's gonna start running.
The power of alcohol.
Oh! Yeah! Whew! Oh, shoot, there's another cop, though. There's another cop. Why am I only walking? What's going on?
Oh, no. You crouched?
No. I'm stuck in the Zoom. You can lock the Zoom for whatever reason.
Uh-oh. I probably have to log out.
Why?
I got stuck in an invisible pit.
Oh.
Oh, yeah, that's wonderful. The chunk errors.
Yeah. It just kind of like my thing refreshed and then it was all invisible. I'm like, oh dear.
I found like, a schematic for leather boots.
Oh, dang it. Yeah. We tried. Oh, no, the grass went flying. That's funny.
Yeah.
Oh!
So I'd say we start this corner and just kind of work our way through the city here.
Sure. Sounds good.
Do you guys need this leather boot schematic or should I read it?
Oh, I don't know, Sharlenwar, do you need it? You're the one making the armor. You should know what you can make.
I just make the iron stuff, right? Usually, right? If we can make it, otherwise.
But can you make it? If you can, you should make leather. Like.
Yeah, I'll give you the leather boot schematic. No
sure,
problem.
Okay. That'd be cool. That'd be awesome.
That'd okay, be well, much... I've got it on me. I don't know how to give it to you without putting it in the chest.
Because we're on the server.
Yeah, just press Q to drop stuff.
Yeah, so you click and drag it off the screen. Yeah, there it is.
Okay,
perfect. Thank you so much. I appreciate that. Well, yeah, I'll make these as soon as we get back.
Oh, yeah, and I can put them on.
Yeah, exactly.
Be stylish.
And everyone will be stylish.
Styling and profiling.
So we're looting here, right? Okay, that's what we're doing. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Are we dismantling cars as well, or?
Whatever you want to. We probably should for the battery.
Okay. I'll do that.
Well, I'm late to the party, but I'm here.
This actually shouldn't be too bad because we were here before,
right?
There's a guy
in the doorway, evil.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, shit.
So we'll just have to make sure we stay on top of it and kill the spawns as they happen.
There we go.
I thought you said swans for a second.
Yeah.
Kill the swans.
Another guy back here.
There we go. Did I get
over the little hill?
Got one battery. That's cool. And a small engine.
Dead?
Yeah. So, not sure if we need more engines, but I think we do.
No, tons of engines.
So I can just scrap those?
But hold on to it, so I don't know if it's any better than what we already have or what.
Okay. Well, it's yellow, so.
Oh, I got some schematic.
Hello, zombie! I see you! Oops.
Is there a zombie here? Or am I hearing a zombie? Ooh, that's a spider.
Nice, nice.
Oh, I see the group.
I'm just at the back of the building here.
Well, there's a nice water source here, I guess.
Yep.
Yeah, that's one of the water sources we go to.
I picked up a hunting rifle schematic if anyone needs it.
Hunting rifle schematic? That would be Lushful Echo, because he's the gunsmith.
Yep.
Division of Labor. Alright, we are rebuilding society.
Well, I can already make hunting rifles, so if you want to read it.
So you can read it if you choose.
I've never really used guns in this game.
Because it takes so long to get everything, right?
Mm-hmm. The ammo, and then you make it.
Well, like none arrows. Of that's a problem now.
Oh, it's not?
Really?
Good.
I guess there's enough.
We got enough resources on this server that none of that's an issue anymore. Other than finding the gun parts, really.
So, make this jump.
Oh, yeah. Everyone's at the car
shelf.
Not quite.
Car dealership.
No,
I'm over here by the car dealership.
Oh, you guys already moved on?
Well, I gotta see it from where I'm at.
I did anyway.
So you took care of both buildings and stuff?
Yeah, there's not much in
there.
Oh, yeah, I guess it's the abandoned stuff, so yeah.
Alright, I found some good stuff in
thanks
here.
Thanks for...
That's hilarious.
There's a leather leg armor schematic and spike club schematic.
Yeah, I like the spike clubs that I can make those.
And the leather leg? I have leather leg armor.
S&M club.
I already have that, so that's anyone who
whereabouts
wants that.
Is a schematic?
I'm just coming towards the car dealership now.
Okay.
I was just raiding the building across from it.
I do see a dog out there in the wasteland.
Yeah.
Okay, guys.
Oops,
who
needs...
Alright, I'm gonna poop out all the stuff. Here's a spike.
There's a cop zombie out there, too.
Whoa, where are you?
Right. I'm right behind you.
Oh, okay, alright. Okay.
There's a spike club.
Okay.
Oh, this is
and who needs a leather leg armor?
Sharlenwar, I think.
Whoa. Oh! No, I already have the leather leg armor.
Oh, I'm being attacked. Thanks, guys.
I do. I need to
watch my back.
Nice.
Yeah, thanks, guys. Appreciate it.
Yeah. Teamwork.
Oh, cop.
Oh. Oh, my God.
Oh, no.
The dog will probably show up soon too now.
Well, I'm going inside.
Yeah, I'm going inside.
I already had to use
one. Here's more leather boots. I'm gonna read this one.
Oh, here comes the dog.
Whoa.
Oh.
Good dog.
Oh, leave me alone, dog!
Ooh. Hey, I'm team push. Didn't hit me.
I was like, one's cat, never mind.
Hi!
Yeah, don't shoot me.
Oh.
No, I thought you were evil for a
don't
second.
Shoot me.
Like,
don't
why
shoot
are you freaking
me.
Out?
Don't worry, it's no PvP. It's all good. Oh, I'm out of. That's why. I gotta switch to the other.
Open up this bathroom.
Ah, dang it.
Just...
Okay.
Ooh, I found some good stuff.
Oh yeah? What'd you find?
A tool and die set and a repair kit.
Well, tool and die set we still need.
That's for the forge.
Repair kit. Yes, I just got one.
I could use to repair my rifle. And...
Also got a leg splint and a rusty can.
Ooh, rusty can.
I know. Who wants tetanus?
You do.
Hey, there's a ladder to the roof in this bathroom.
Oh, yeah.
That's a strange place to put a ladder.
But where do you put your ladders?
And there's a cooler on the roof with water in it.
I think I struggled with ladders in every first person.
Oh, here's
game.
A ladder here.
Oh, yeah, hey!
It's totally in the washroom.
You're on the opposite side.
Yeah, I jumped over.
I was like, is there another ladder?
No, I just jumped.
Well, the one up into here. There's just this one.
I'm taking these birds' nests, though. Mm-hmm. Found a couple eggs.
Oh, don't eat them raw.
Don't eat them raw?
Yeah. I'm good for you.
Oh, what? Oh, there we go. Okay, I can take all this free leather here.
Oh, gone. Go down the ladder.
All the leather. There's a shopping basket here. Cool.
There we go.
Another beer.
All right, it's a party now. Keg stands soon.
So, you can drop that weapon repair kit,
huh? Last time I did that, I got killed almost.
Yeah.
All right. Yeah, I'll drop off all the good stuff. Let's see, where is
just
it?
Just a weapon repair kit, so I need.
Yeah.
You don't want the tool and die set?
We'll put it in the forge.
Well, I can take it, yeah.
Or that. Oh.
You want leather leg armor schematic?
Yeah, sure.
There you go.
Thanks.
It's taking up space I can use for empty bottles and feathers.
Yeah.
Ooh. Where are my skills at? I don't even know. Okay,
let's see, is there anything, someone been in here yet? Nope, it looks like no one's been in the garage yet.
I've just been hanging out outside.
I thought Lance Cow was in there.
In the garage yet. Not inside, I was on top of it.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
So I'll bust my way in then. Oh, someone's already done that.
Are you doing it from the other side? No.
Well, you gotta, create a nice cross draft.
You gotta have a way out.
Where are we going next?
Well, across the street here to the... whatever this is.
Like how we all have flashlights. Kind of fun. Like we're in a horror movie.
There's some more free leather over here if you want.
My wrench needs to be repaired.
Here?
I don't have a wrench.
Yeah, I have no armor.
Oh, I see.
What do I even have on me?
Radio station.
Oh, here's zombies.
Yeah, they're inside here.
Ooh, fun.
Oh, cool, there's a hole right here. How convenient.
I'll steal
a mound of garbage. Someone from the outside.
Oh, that's a cool idea. I had never thought about using the iron bars that way.
What way?
For the... what's
a
going
gate?
On here?
Is this
yeah,
one
gate.
Of the screamer
like a gate.
Ladies?
That's another.
Oh, no. Oh, there's a... There's his...
I think he can raise window, not motherfucker.
Whoa! Okay, I think he's toast.
Putrid girl.
Okay. I was looking through a fence.
Oh yeah, okay, this
oh,
thing.
She has a lot of decent stuff on her. Mostly canned goods, but hey.
So are we gonna spend the night somewhere out here, or are we gonna try to run back?
It's 8 o'clock.
I think we could make it back in a couple hours.
We could definitely make it back if we start.
Oh yeah. Let's head back that we can drop off everything.
Sure. Yeah.
Yeah.
So we got some goodies.
Oh, there's a
pretty
crawling
much full
dude.
In inventory.
There's a what?
A crawling dude.
Okay. That's fine. You can ignore him.
Yeah.
Okay.
He won't catch up to you.
Oh, it's good for dismantling, basically.
Yeah.
Had to stop my stream. My internet was freaking out.
That's why I don't stream.
Yeah, well, nobody was watching anyway.
Well, it takes a while for it to warm up.
Ah, that's okay. People have missed out on some lots of fun stuff. That's why you recorded it, and you can make some highlights.
That's right.
Oh, shoot, that zombie just appeared. Right.
Gonna go behind him.
Oh, I'm stuck in the tree almost.
Oh, this mountain's so tall.
Let's jump up the light.
Hill. Oh yeah,
does
true.
Does the light from the headlamps like attract the zombies at all?
No.
Oh, okay. Yeah. I'm sure it will eventually.
I doubt it.
Oh really? The kind of thing that would attract zombies to me. Okay.
Yeah, well, yeah, I don't know.
Their eyes are rotting, so...
Fair enough.
Part of the lore.
The only thing that attracts zombies is activity, right? Like the campfires, forges, that kind of thing, building.
Oh.
And
sound.
You said last time...
No, not really sound, but just, you know, more like just activity, I guess I would call it. Yeah.
And you said last time that, like, the smell was nerfed so that it doesn't...
Yeah. Yeah,
like it works, but it's
even
such a short range.
Used to be a bigger issue than it is now. Like sound used to be a big factor, but even that's gone away.
Yeah,
it's temporary.
True. They really changed it.
I have no idea. Whatever they decide to do, right? I guess.
Yeah. I think
whatever they decide to do for the console version, make it easier for the console guys.
Mm.
Well, I feel.
What was that? You're being a ghost.
What are you saying? The blast processing in my Sega Genesis can't handle this?
The what? Processing boss? Is that what you said?
Blast processing.
Oh, blast processing.
I don't know what that means, but they were really proud of it.
Yeah, I don't know either.
They were really proud of it. Okay, now let's see if I can make some of this armor. Let's see here.
Oh yeah.
So
there's some forged iron here in the thing if anyone need it for any reason.
Yeah, that's
I should make a spike club for everybody.
I was looking at people's
I would appreciate one as well, so
okay.
You can take that if you need to make it.
Sure, you can make it out of steel. Make a steel one.
I said, what kind of armor do I have? So basically I can make I just need to make boots for everybody. So I need to make the leg armor for everybody, I guess. The iron leg armor.
Yeah, that would be. And probably iron gloves, too.
Leg armor and iron gloves.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
So who doesn't have leg armor?
I need some better chest.
I don't have any armor.
Armor either.
If anyone can make like leather or iron chest armor, that would be good because
I
only got cloth right now. I think Guy can make leather chest armor, actually.
I can.
I think you read the.
I can.
Oh, you can. Okay, cool.
And gloves.
Well, gloves. I got the.
Okay,
iron gloves,
chest armor.
Oh, who came in?
Gotcha.
Yo, Jace.
Jace came in. Finally decided to show up.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Well, it's getting dark.
About
great time to join.
It is a great time to join.
Oh man! And with that, I open up my first beverage. There we go.
Yeah, I'm about to go
get
one.
What you drinking?
It's called Buckshot, and it's basically a beer that's made out of, like, spring water. And every purchase of it goes towards, like, conservation.
With Buckshot?
Yeah.
Yeah, exactly.
That's
great.
That's pretty funny.
That is pretty good.
That's great.
I'm gonna go grab a drink myself.
Well, it's made in where? Like Prince George or whatever, right? So, which is further north, and there's a lot of hunters up there, so... Yeah. I guess they decided to make a beer that's cheap, that if you buy it, you know, they donate money to, like, whatever conservation, the wildlife conservation.
Yeah. So. That's so sweet of them. I should get a beer, too. I just got domestic stuff.
Can someone make leather?
Oh. Yeah, I can make leather.
Alright, can you make leather so I can make a chest?
We might have a bunch.
Certainly.
There's only eight.
Oh, okay.
I took them. But
I'm gonna process the rest of these. There's like 100 animal hides, so I'm gonna process 80 of them. So.
Well, I don't think we're gonna make another forge. I don't see why. We don't really need it.
So just craft all of them into leather?
Yeah. Sure.
Okay.
Not like we can't get more if we need it.
Okay, I'm gonna throw them for now, and here you go, Evil. In this drop-off chest, I threw a bunch in there.
Thank you.
I'm streaming, guys. I'm streaming. I think.
Good job, buddy.
Yay!
Yay!
The
grab
zombies
your surf.
Literally just found me, though.
Grab your surfboard and ride them.
Oh, you're still out there.
Yes.
Good job.
It says I'm undetected, but they're clearly bashing away at the wall behind me.
Pretty do you have any food with you, or are you carrying anything that's smelly?
Oh, let's see. Yes, apparently I am smelly. Let's eat this food real quick.
So that's where the food comes in, right? If they're right beside you.
Didn't even realize.
So I'm not sure. Hopefully they'll stop attacking, but I'm not sure.
We'll see.
Okay, so you got your stream running?
So they're the boots.
It says that I am live.
Let's take a look.
Let's have Guy take a look.
I'm going to look, too. My internet crapped out and wouldn't let me do it.
Looks like my spike clubs are going to be in the 300 range, so I don't know what yours is, people.
290.
Okay. So, whether you want to upgrade or not, I guess. I'm going to throw a bunch in the weapon supply once
they're
made.
Nice, nice.
It take a while to make.
I put the chest armor in the drop-off chest.
Okay,
just hold on a second. I'm putting something in there. There you go.
Terrifying.
Well, I don't see it on my
phone. Oh, there it is. Okay, yeah. Oh, boy, that's really good.
This guy sounds like he's right behind me. Yeah. Oh, that didn't sound
that's
good.
That's probably better what I got anyways. So.
I think more steel iron heads, or was it arrowheads?
Oh, yeah. He's right here.
Oh, yeah, it's working.
Die,
good for
you,
Jay.
Son of a bitch.
Is there any more chest armor?
I can make another one.
Will you make me one, please?
Yeah.
Where'd all the headlights go?
Headlights?
Yeah.
Where'd
you... We had a bunch
oh,
of...
Oh, crap!
Headlights.
Oh, Jace, I'm gonna like your stream.
We are leaving.
Why is that going?
Oh, he's streaming on YouTube. Cool. Hello, YouTube world.
You know that.
Not receiving data from the encoder at the moment.
Yeah, mine was having trouble too. So I just had to stop.
Jace machine died.
Hey Jace, do you have all the headlights on you?
Do I have the headlights on me?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Because we had a bunch and I don't see.
Possible.
And you made the bike, right? you grabbed them.
Hey guys.
Hey, pal. Hey, did we, was somebody making, like, leg armor?
I'm making boots
arms?
Right now.
All right.
Leather
yep,
boots.
I got the headlights on me.
Okay.
So, do we have cotton?
I'm making six pairs, I think. One,
check
two,
the garden,
three,
garden,
four,
it
five.
Might be growing up in the garden.
Oh, beautiful.
Okay.
I'm just going to wear
you
mine.
You can dump them in one of the supply chests so we can see one.
And then I'm going to dump everything I don't need into here. So it's in the drop-off chest, the boots for everybody, I think.
Oh, thank you.
Okay, now I need
Let's
to see about iron
How
legs.
We get down? Is there a ladder down here?
Yep, iron it's in armor. That corner, the...
Oh, I think I see it.
So...
Right corner there. Yeah.
So who doesn't have iron leg armor?
I don't.
I don't either.
I don't think
so
I do.
So it's two. Oh, do you need some? So it'd be three.
Doesn't everyone?
No, I have some, so... So three, I guess. 15.
What's the hotkey for inventory?
Tab.
It's like I keep pressing I, and I'm like, I better ask.
But you can
need to pick up two planted cotton.
Oh, I know. But I just want to know.
Okay, bunch of spike clubs in the weapon chest now.
Nice.
Sweet! I don't have any clubs.
Yeah, I don't have any either. So that's why it's nice. I've been waiting for that.
Yeah, that's your best melee, so.
Mini bike seat.
Dropped off three grass into the chest.
Until you can make the sledgehammer, or is it still better than the sledgehammer?
Well, sledgehammer is best, but it's, like, slow, I guess. That's where its downfall is.
Yeah, that's fine. You're still just going to do one hit. If it's one hit to take them out, then that's fine.
Yeah, but if you miss, then you're pooped.
Well, then you just can't miss.
Yeah.
Self-censoring there, I see.
Mini bike seat. Craft this guy up.
We're all intelligent folks here.
Look, actually,
exciting things are happening in the stream.
Those are pretty
right
good
now.
Leather boots.
Take a look at the stream.
Quality.
I gotta drop one more. I gotta drop one more boot in there. For some reason, I have.
I see you crafting your seat.
Oh, really? Okay.
Yes.
My stream is showing. Yeah, I'm looking at a different thing. Alright, well, we got this thing. We got
it seems to be working now.
Okay, so.
Yeah,
iron
I'm watching.
Armor.
I'm watching, Jay.
One, two, three.
Yeah, watch it, baby.
I mean, kind of. Mostly I'm playing.
Oh, I can't wait to see.
I'm
cool.
Playing,
what quality is your... Yeah, what quality is the iron leg armor? If it's, like, good, you can make me another set.
Yeah, I'll see. I'm going to make three right now, so...
Yeah.
I'm wearing ones that are 80, so...
Yeah, exactly.
And I'll remake the gloves as well.
Because those, unless you lucked out, those boots were, like, 200. That's pretty good.
Yeah, no, that's what they all were, basically, on average, right? The one I'm wearing is 218.
They're up.
Okay, yeah, so we should make new.
I also have no chest armor, or my arms are plant fiber, so.
Oh.
Well, Evil can make you the leather chest.
Does anyone happen to have any baskets?
Oh, I stole that chest.
I took the one
they
had in there, so I'm going to shoot another one.
Well, I made two.
Oh, well, I took the other one then. Yeah, I took it.
Okay,
just probably just make like if you can make like five or six.
I need more leather then.
Oh, okay,
I'll relinquish the leather once I made this stuff. So
can I help make something somehow?
Our,
I mean, I
our
don't
Spanish
know.
Friend who sometimes plays on the Star Squadron server is watching. It's 3 a.m. in Spain right now.
Is that Odra?
Nice group. Yeah, he's hoping in that I will upload Spain? This later, so he'll be able to view it. Yeah.
Yeah, I think YouTube automatically does it.
He was actually one of my first 100 subscribers. And it's through
awesome.
Him that I sort of met Nathan somehow.
That's
sort of
cool.
Kinda. Sort of
weird.
Kinda.
It's cool.
It's a small world after all.
Whoop, whoop.
I made
can I even do laundry?
naked.
Like laundry in real life or laundry in the game?
Hey, laundry in the game. Some of these clothes are filthy looking.
Okay.
Yeah.
So, Jace,
some of us are like
wearing corpses.
One headlight. What? I got them on me. I got them. What?
Yeah,
Keith.
I just. Yeah.